let's pick a polynomial function to play with so we can see how the intermediate value theorem actually works. I've chosen y equals x cubed minus 3, and its graph, pretty zoomed in, looks like this. Notice the labels on our y-axis and on our x-axis. Now, which integer values of x does the 0 here lie between?